Hey, it's me, excellent brawler. My little cousin's gonna play for a second.
No, I don't wanna die. I hate dying.
Right there.
Okay, I'm back. Cameron's dying.
I'm dying. I don't know how to fight this guy. This guy's really hard. You know, this guy freaked me out, dude. Bombs! Ooh! What?
She sucks. Can't even get a finger on me. Okay. I'm so smart. Sparky. Get them.
Ooh.
Okay. That's what? You failed, my friend.
Mama always said I had a black thumb. Now you ready to be all ears? It's scarecrow and schools you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. Stop them.
I see you. You're the good guy. Yeah, kill him. Oh, wait, no, please don't kill him, please. We're supposed to be the good guys, right? I'm becoming Harley Quinn too much, you know?
If they return, I will be ready.
Yes, nothing. You are amazing. If you have one on the team, we'd love to have you.
I would consider that, should our interests align. For now, go.
Go, he needs to protect the swamp. He's the guardian of the swamp.
Okay.
He's not a bad guy. Supergirl?
Ow.
How? Let me guess, we're gonna play as her?
No.
Dang, she is fast as a mug. She's like, I feel like I'm in. I came out like a wrecking ball. That's what she's basically doing. Guys, she's crazy.
Wait, her have blue ones, blue eyelashes.
The ship.
Where were you? Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you.
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Honda. I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here. How can we make you more comfortable? Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask.
Yes, kryptonite.
I can bend steel with my bare hands.
Yeah.
So, and your cousin.
What good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
You win, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El.
Uh-huh.
And that will answer to us.
Okay, that guy's do the pa pa the pa. But who am I going to play as?
Our best chance to stop Karate is a pre-.
Still her?
Yeah. Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
Wait, they have to...
This is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah. I'll let Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
This is what I have a dad.
We can do this.
And a mom.
You've been out of the...
I didn't even know they had kids. In the comics, they died. She died. In the... Wait, she didn't die. The Green Arrow died.
Yeah.
So why is he here?
No.
Cameron, I wasn't talking to you. I like how Harley's here. Gorilla Grodd! Glad I seen the joke for the last time. Yeah, I'm listening.
In a few short hours,
I'm bored already.
Yoke of oppression forever. No more regime. No more Justice League. Today, the world welcomes its new masters.
Who?
The Society.
Oh my God. Cheetah, Vane, Deadshot, Vane again. Cheetah, Gorilla Grodd. Poison Ivy, Captain Cold, Catwoman, and you know the other guy, Scarecrow.
We are superior. Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees.
Like, low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
A lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out. Laid it out a little thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Captain.
I want to see what she looks
like. The perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as we follow your orders?
Oh.
Hey, Deadshot.
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah, Cold, you're the first wave.
We already lost the shipment at Slaughter Swamp. Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Who's silent partner? Oh.
Maybe it's time to spill the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him or her.
He will soon make his presence known.
Oh, he.
A few words from the brave and the bold.
Who needs arrows?
Brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
Two against one?
I call first dibs.
Go pin the luchador.
I got Catwoman.
What you're doing.
Sure I do. I'm in Gorilla City fighting a lady in a cat suit. This is one for the bucket list.
Fight this. Hey, give me arrow. Ooh. Wait, I have infinity. I love green arrow. I like how he's all like, I'm better than you, you know that? Ooh, Catwoman, you... Is this just me or are these guys getting harder? Come on. Oh, I like it. I like that arrow. Whoa, whoa, whoa! No! Please stop! Oh, great! That wasn't even a car.
You're in my space.
That mean I'm standing in kitty litter?
That means I'm about to win!
There. I can die happy.
Ollie!
Oh.
So, everything's under control?
Hi, Vayne. Please don't get buffed. Oh, great.
One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes on.
How kind of Batman.
Why now the light, Vayne? Now the light.
Enjoy returning to him in body.
I know you're the you're one of the smartest.
Wait, that's
me.
Wait,
you.
That's really Bane?
Your spine will break like this.
Dang, bro.
That was my favorite arrow.
Vayne, you're supposed to be the strongest man and the smartest person in DC, it looks like. You figure out Batman's secret identity. Dang. I never knew how, I don't realize how smart I am at comic books. Who knew? Hey, taste my arrows. Please don't do it. Please don't do the Vayne move. I shall break the bat. Get, ooh! Floating arrow. Ice arrow. Breaking.
You
will receive no mercy, my friend. This ain't wrestling.
Canary will be twice a widow.
You do not want to go there.
You know what? Let's go. Dang. Dang is too strong. Where's Black Widow? You know what? This time, Widow, you're doing it.
Me?
No, Widow! Her. Please, her.
Go. I'll keep being busy.
Little birdie.
Wait, what?
You'll feel the pain.
Wait, what? Oh. The canary's gonna do it. Oh, okay.
My name's not Little Birdie.
She's the Black Canary, one of the fiercest fighters in the world. Watch this camera. Whoa! That's why they call it the Black Canary. That's called a scream of death. Still not strong enough. Eat this. See? Fierce. What shame. No. Punch in the face! Ah! Yes! Get ready! You got stronger, but you got weaker now. Ah, that's strange. Whatever. I don't know. Doctor, I don't know.
To you as darkness falls.
Doctor Fate?
Dynalance.
Doctor Fate, oh, okay.
In the past,
that's the only superhero I didn't know. Because I don't really like him, Doctor Fate.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it.
Brainiac.
While I can still save you.
Probably. I don't know.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it.
I will do it.
Cover.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
Would love it. But I only take orders from
her. Who doesn't like... Who wouldn't... He's a little... Dr. Fate. Maybe it's true what they say. Don't do it. Oh, he's good at dodging my arrows.
Huh? What?
Don't dodge it. Ah! What, my friend? That's gonna be your flaw.
Submit to order.
Quiver's not empty yet.
Okay, but my. Looks like your health is going. He can teleport too. Dang it. Dang it. Yes. You ain't powerful.
This day just keeps getting weirder. Headgear really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now, I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next? Mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
That was spooky.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell
out. Yeah, well, it's spooky, actually. You know? Get as... I don't know. Are we still playing? Are we still fighting? What will the fighting end?
You've overstayed your welcome.
We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
How? Oh.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw in telekinesis. Give us a song to soothe these savage beasts. I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
You ignorant fool.
Bye. Guess what? My quiver never never empties. Look. You don't have to be mean, bro. Let's see this. I do not want your quiver. I will make... You know what, my friend? You know what this monkey gets? A bomb arrow with a monkey arrow with a freaking ice arrow with a freaking smash arrow. And that smash arrow was me.
Or did
Rob
eat a banana?
Nope.
Oh.
Oh God. There, I'm done. Damn dirty ape.
I was just trying to be PC.
Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost.
Huh? What's going on, bro? Is that Brainiac? Was I right? Dang it! That's your laugh. That's your laugh. This is a laugh.
The
victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Why are you, Brainiac? Fuck you. Hi.
Green skin. Smart money's on Ely.
Martian? Like John Johns?
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Koru. I am Brainiac.
Now my bow.
resistance begets violence.
Then we won't resist. Please, just stop! You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Serve? I am a petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge to enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
That's a random person. They just did a random person.
Brother Ara, give me an update on the team at Gorilla City.
I cannot do that, Bruce Wayne of Earth.
Why not?
Because I am not Brother Ara.
You cannot regain control. Over the past days, Brother I has been absorbed into my neural network. It is now an extension of my mind. You, a fragile human, captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
You know, I'm going to end the video right here because this is taking forever.